I can have 4 new fillets overnight.
Oh, no, no, thank you. What is your name again?
Ezra, is that right?
Yes, sir. I'll just need your first and last name so I can call up your account.
You know what? Here's what I'm thinking, Ezra.
I think I'm going to mail you the meat back, personally, so you can see firsthand the type of dog food that you're peddling.
That won't be necessary, sir. How about we just start with your last name?
Thomas. And don't even get me started on the pork. Have you tried the pork?
Well, no, sir. I'm not much of a meat eater myself, but I hear really great things about the pork.
No, so you don't eat pork at all?
No, sir.
Are you Jewish? Is that why you don't eat pork, Ezra?
What's your first name, Mr. Thomas?
Ben.
No order for Ben Thomas.
Whoa, hold on. What was that voice?
I don't have an order for a Ben Thomas.
Ezra,
what was that voice?
What voice?
Are you blind?
Excuse me?
You're kidding me.
A blind beef salesman
who doesn't eat meat. Now that is rich. That is rich.
Have you ever had sex, Ezra?
And did Lawrence in accounting put you up to this?
Because somehow I can't imagine the blind vegan beef salesman having sex.
Listen, I'm trying to help you, sir.
You're trying to help me.
The blind beef salesman is trying to help me. I'm actually starting to feel pretty bad for you, Ezra. Because I look at my life and it is surrounded by so much beauty and you can't see shit. Is that fair? Does that seem fair to you, Ezra? Do you even know what color the ocean is?
Do you?
It's blue, sir.
It's blue, sir.
Say what you want to say.
React. Say what you want to say to me.
Thank you for calling Cheyenne Meats.
That's not what you want to say, you coward. You coward. You blind, vegan, beef salesman, virgin,
goodbye,
coward.
Mr.
Say
Thomas.
What you want to say.